forward to. Palm Beach Garden students did a little cooking for charity. The Weiss School hosted a contest to see which class could collect the most quarters for quantum. Well, the winning students got to decorate gingerbread cookies.
Some of the students here have visited Quantum House and helped cook meals and met with some of the children that are going through the their medical needs. So the children have been very excited to contribute.
Well, WPBF has partnered with Quantum House to help sick kids through the Holiday Hope Drive. Join us tomorrow through Thursday, December 7th through the 9th, and find out how you can become a part of this campaign to benefit Quantum House.